3-0. Creighton heading in the bottom of the second. 3-0 on 3-1 runs. Collins in the first.
Ain't no me, turn it over. Patty Fifth, the junior from State College, Pennsylvania. By field number 40, Caleb Walls. The senior from Millersville, shortstop number 6, AJ Lee. Seventh, the junior from Woodbury, Minnesota, designated hitter number 41, Sebastian Holte Montserra.
Thank you.
Hunter Upton.
Sunday's game now is the first pitch of 11 a.m.
So funny.
Sunday's game is 11 a.m.
But I had like very little in it. So the guy goes, you can't come in. Okay. So I took care of the and rolled it back up in my pocket. I go, no, so I walked in, I threw everything back in my back.
Third baseman, Taylor. This fall, the third place of Incredible Home Schedule highlighted by Syracuse, Penn State, Michigan, and Nebraska. Season tickets start at just $120. Lock in your 2019 season tickets today by calling the parent and pick officer, 1-800-TURF, or by visiting ufturf.com.
Oh,
First baseman Jason Alberry.
Go, Jason. Let's go with five.
Basketball team is hosting the first and second rounds of the NCAA tournament. at Xfinity Center this weekend. The Terps will take on Radford tomorrow at 11 a.m. For more information or to purchase your tickets, call 1-800-9-TERP or visit umterps.com. First baseman, Maxwell Huston.
Yes, that's Brian Collins' dad.
Okay.
Fielder Caleb Wall.
little flare over Hobie's head.
Sebastian Holte von Sarah.
Thank you.
Mitch, we're out here now.
Justin Bunch.
Come on, Justin! Thank you.
Not what you wanted. Let's go. Let's go. One. You're on it.
Fielder Parker Upton.
Come on, Will.
No runs, no hits, one man left on base. Bringing your group from Maryland baseball game, it's perfect for any new team coming for a birthday celebration. Exclusive experiences and tickets are available at a discounted rate for groups of 15 and above. For more information, stop by the marketing table, call 1-800-TURF or visit umturfs.com/experiences.
Mitch.
Jay.
First baseman, Maxwell Custis. Designated hitter, Jake Holter.
Thank you.
Shortstop, Jack Strunz. Third baseman Jordan Hovey. First baseman Jason Alberry. The runs, the hits, one man left on base. Thank you, the power to choose what song you wanted to hear today by voting on the Maryland Baseball Twitter account. The winning song tonight is voted by you, the fans, with Tequila by Dan and Shed. Make sure to follow the third song on Facebook and Twitter at Third Baseball and choose which song you want to play at the next game. Thank you. fielder, Caleb Walls. There's Sebastian Holti.
Yeah.
Center fielder Will Hennepin. Second baseman Isaac Collins. The runs go left on base. Seven innings stretch time. Nine stand up, stretch out. It will warm. Take the alcohol. Justin,
One guy in the whole stadium didn't think that was a strike.
Look good, Mitch. Let's go now.
Thank you.
fielder Parker Upton.
Throw it, Parker.
Will Robertson.
Big Ten game started this weekend. Purdue defeated Northwestern 5-2. Nebraska over Michigan State 4-1. First game with a double header in Lincoln. In game two, Nebraska leads Michigan State 2-0 in the bottom of the fifth. Out of Lincoln and Bloomington, Indiana and Iowa are tied 2-2. Minnesota scheduled to play at Penn State postponed due to weather.
All right.
it, John. One at a time, 3-5, let's go.
For great number 33, Ryan Connolly.
Yes!
Yeah!
first baseman, Maxwell Custis. Maxwell Custis.
32.
Thank you.
go, Bobby.
Pitching for the Terrapins, a freshman from Colston, number 10, Will Locke.
Thank you.
third baseman Jordan Hovey. First baseman Jason Alberry.
Come on! Hey, fool, do that time.
Justin Hook.
Thank you.
Second baseman, Tommy Carpenter.
Thank you.
Come on.
Let's go, 3-10.
All right, guys, signing off.